Hi everyone, welcome to the Vision Target video. I'm Danny, and I'm here with Amanda.
Hi everybody. There are two deliberate sensing aids on the field this year to help a robot see where it is. Reflective tape on field elements and gaffer's tape on the carpet. Let's start with the gaffer's tape on the carpet, called alignment lines. You'll notice there are a lot of short white tape lines. Every location where a game piece is expected to be retrieved or placed has an alignment line to help guide a robot.
Each rocket has three lines, each cargo ship has eight lines, and each loading station has one line, for a total of 32 lines on the field. Lengths vary, but they're applied such that they start 18 inches from the hatch or port face and continue to the point where the field element meets the carpet.
But wait, there's more. Each cargo ship, rocket, and loading station has vision targets. A vision target consists of two angled strips of retroreflective tape. The tape is angled so that a vision tracking system doesn't get confused if more than one target is in the field of view. On the rocket, there's a vision target on the front face just above the lowest port, and a vision target on each side face just above the lowest hatches. On the cargo ship and loading station, there's a vision target just above each hatch.
But remember, the rocket has three levels on it, but only the hatches and port on the lowest level have vision targets above them. Robots are just gonna have to figure out where the rest of the hatches are based on those vision targets.
Thanks, Danny Downer. Good luck, teams.